Hello there. In this video we'd like to present you Visio stencils for FTTx solutions. They can be downloaded in the appropriate section of the website. According to our case, we can install a rack-mounted PLC splitter in the cabinet. To see how this works in Visio, we need to download the file with shapes, and unpack the archive. Transfer the file to the appropriate folder, your library of shapes. These are usually my documents, my shapes, and most likely you have the premium line folder. Now in Visio we have additional shapes in our library, in the premium line section. And here you see the many options. For example, let's take SC-UPC splitter 1x32. We get an image, the details are clearly visible. Let's take another one, LC-APS 2x64. You see how this option is visualized, 2 inputs, 64 outputs. It is possible to make such complete schemes with our adapters. Please note, that in Visio there is full information about these shapes, with the product part number and description, and that allow you to make a drawing, and use the report to make an order or specification. It is the simplified version of the report. And you can also create more detailed one. In this Excel file, there are manufacturer, part number, full description and quantity. If you need more technical information, on the Visio Shapes page there is a link to the product page. Here are all the details about the product, and the information for ordering. In the download section you can find the datasheet for this patch panel. This information is presented in the PDF file, which is also at your service. As a reminder, all of our Visio stencils are free and available for download. You can share this information with your colleagues and partners. Please, put us your likes. Subscribe to our channel, here we regularly post useful information. Thank you for your attention, and see you in the next video.